Now, with our modern imaging technology, where we can see really, really small tumors inside the brain, we can actually now avoid whole brain radiation altogether and treat those tumors with radiosurgery.
Stereotactic radiosurgery is a technique of delivering radiation very specifically to a target inside the head.
The concept here is you're destroying tumors inside the body with, frankly, the accuracy of a blade of a knife. You're destroying a tumor deep inside the body, almost like cutting it out, but you're using a non-invasive way.
The radiosurgery devices are usually accurate to about a millimeter, and about a millimeter is about how accurately we can pick out where the tumor is anyways on the MRI or CT scan. So that's about as accurate as they need to be.
It uses multiple beams of radiation that all converge on a single point. What I tell patients is this is very analogous to taking a magnifying glass and a leaf. And if you hold a leaf out into the sun, it won't spontaneously combust and catch on fire. But if you take a lens and focus that low-dose sun power down on a point, it'll burn a hole in the leaf. And so that's, in its essence, what stereotactic radiosurgery machines do.
The radiation's coming from all these directions, and it's being concentrated in that one spot. But around that spot, there's not a lot of radiation, so the damage is really focused on the tumor.
Brain metastases are one of the few targets that we treat in the brain that can absolutely disappear with radiation. The tremendous advantage of radiosurgery is it does not interrupt systemic treatment, whereas somebody that's undergoing standard whole brain radiation must suspend standard treatment.